Big cross-divisional matchup in the Blanchard Valley Conference tonight. Two of the lead three unbeaten teams squaring off. Arlington traveling to Van Buren. The Red Devils welcomed Hopewell Loudoun to the league with a 55-14 thrashing last week. Well, the Black Knights needed overtime to pick up a huge road win at Macomb. And the Arlington faithful packing the visitor's side tonight. First drive, Red Devils handed off to Austin Reddick. 20-yard pickup for Reddick. Man, he's tough to bring down. Was last year, is again here. You saw the flag fly. After a penalty, it's Reddick again. This time stopped by a wall of Black Knight defenders. Coach Schaup's very experienced defensive club doing well there. But forced punt, Arlington takes the ball right back. Riley Adolph picked off by Matt Glick. And he's headed down the sideline. Very nice gainer. Next play, Reddick trying to bounce. Outside, wrapped up. The pursuit, only a 2-yard gain. We continue on the ground. Nathan Inslee keeps it. Pack the Black Knights, they not this time. Arlington trying to make some progress. It's Inslee to Reddick, only to be slipped up again for a 3-yard gain. But Arlington's defense so tough as well, as Van Buren falls tonight for the first time. The Red Devils get the victory. Our final score of 31-0. Arlington wins this one. They're 4-0.